so happy. I'm off topic. And I noticed a lot of people out there are wearing Totoro things, and so that's really cool. This is my Totoro shaker. You guys are familiar with this. All I do is show you guys Totoro stuff while we sing the song. So I'm happy.
And Errol wrote this song with a friend from February that I'm writing them called Robin McKenzie. She lives in New Mexico.
She lives in New Mexico. That's a state.
Maybe.
What do you mean maybe? Unless she knew. Did she know? She's married now. I don't know what her name is. I like the song because it's about Totoro. My greatest claim to fame was, did I tell you this? Was playing at the Ghibli Studio Showcase at TIFF Lightbox Theater. We played before Totoro. I was so happy because we got to play that. And if you guys have heard this story, don't care. Because, oh man, talking about the same stuff again. No, that's what I do. I tell my kids every night, I got to play it. I don't care, Dad. What you saying? Okay, here we go. I don't live in the neighborhood with any friends. I don't live near any holy hills. A greenery was bulldozed over. Sprawling suburban zoning rich. It's not that a rattler on my capital trees. So most plants I never reject. But if I travel to the farm, I want to meet one tree spirit. I wish Totoro was my neighbor.
Nice. Do more of that. He's big and he's furry and he rides tops. That's been as he sails through the wind. He plays music on a seashell.
Stop in the rain, I would give him my umbrella.